Hey guys, so it's another day of veg. It's Sunday. It's day 19. I'm currently racing to the cinema because I've been standing waiting for a bus to Brighton for 45 minutes. So yeah, now it means instead of getting to browse around the shops for a bit before my film, I'm going to have to race like hell. So I thought I'd vlog quickly before I go in. Going to see the movie Delivery Man. That is such a beautiful view, that sky. That's so nice. We'd be better without the cloud, but it's really... So the film, I'm going to do a couple of reviews later. The film was fantastic. I absolutely loved it. Doing a little bit of walking, a little bit of jogging, so doing some intervals now. And the top half of here is still closed. It's really weird along Brighton seafront today because the Brighton Wheel is closed to maintenance. So all of the things that they have that you can go in, sit in, are closed and not on the wheel. Look, no pods. They're all there. Weird. Well, the sun hasn't quite set yet, but it's still freaking pretty. Well, I've done 14 minutes of running along the seafront. Feels good. I did 7 minutes on the way to the bus stop, and from the bus stop around the shops quickly and to the cinema. I had to get my cinema snacks. And yeah, that's 21 minutes. I'm going to do another 4 minutes on the way home from the bus. But now I'm going to do some shopping. Well guys, I'm home. I did 25 minutes of running today. I'm happy with that. I'm going to chill out for a bit. I'm going to do some more reading of Insurgent. I've got about 75 pages to go, and then I'm at the end of this book and on to Allegiant, which isn't going to be as easy to carry around because it's a hardback, whereas this one, it's got a bit battered, unfortunately, but that's because I have it in my bag and I ran with my bag on. So, yeah, hopefully I'll be able to carry Allegiant with me, otherwise it's going to be awkward. Well, yeah, so I'm going to do some reading, then I'm going to film my movie review. So, yeah, I will vlog in a little while. So, I've done some more reading, got about 25-30 pages now, and till the end of the book. Really, I'm enjoying it though. And I'm going to do a bit more, and then I'm going to film my movie review, but I want to get this video edited and uploaded. So, how's your Sunday been? I didn't get any comments on my video from yesterday, which was really disappointing because it was a really fun day. But I hope I get some eventually, and I hope I get some on this, because comments are awesome. Yeah. So, how has your Sunday been? What did you get up to? Leave me a comment down below. It really would be appreciated. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thumbs up for sunsets that are absolutely incredible, guys. Yeah. I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.